Teachers, please ask your students to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now join us for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Southport. These are your announcements for Monday, November 12th. Ready to start filling out your FAFSA, but don't know where to start? The Guidance Department is hosting FAFSA Night on Wednesday, November 14th. Bring your parents and paperwork to start the process of applying for college financial aid. Ivy Tech is hosting College 101 at night for high school students and parents. The event is Thursday, November 15th at 6 p.m. You can pick up any informational flyer in Guidance. The ELK Most Valuable Student Scholarships deadline to submit online is November 15th. You must be a U.S. citizen, senior in high school, and you can win up to $12,500 a year. If you're active in the community or have led a project that has been benefit others, the AXA Achievement Scholarship is looking for you. Only the first 10,000 applications will be accepted, so apply early. For your chance at $2,500, $5,000, or $25,000 awards. Have you longed for your chance to shine on a stage? Audition for the Student Directed and Writing 1 Act will be Monday, November 19th at 2 p.m. in the auditorium. Those are your announcements for the day. Have a great day, Southport, and as always, go Cards!
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
The ASL sign of the day is gravy. I like gravy.
Oh my gosh! My Fair Lady!
Dude, we should totally go see it.
It's our time to shine.
You have a show today?
All I want is a room somewhere far away.
There's no show today. Wait, no, there's no show today. No, what is that?
What?
No show today.
When's the show?
It's like the November 16th, 17th, and 18th.
Oh, yeah! Come see My Fair Lady on November 16th, 17th, and 18th!
Oh. Well, I guess we should come back then.
Yeah, you should.
H3 Music.